Welcome top news today.
Matt Wilstein last summer after President Donald Trump tweeted that Morning Joe's Mike Brzezinski was bleeding badly from a facelift. Seth Meyers introduced a new segment called I Can't, in which he was left utterly speechless. It happened again on Thursday. During Meyers' late-night monologue, he repeated the question that Trump reportedly asked lawmakers during an immigration meeting this afternoon: why are we having all these people from shithole countries come here? Before adding, this brings us to a new segment titled, Seth Has to Walk Away for a Minute. With that, he got up from his desk and left it empty. From off-screen, you could hear him mutter, at what point do you just have some common decency, some human emotion? Then he returned to his desk and continued the show. Later, towards the end of his A Closer Look segment, Meyers returned again to the president's vulgar racism and posited that perhaps Trump meant the slur as a compliment. After all, Trump does all his best tweets when he's sitting on the shithole.